So we have seen a few different Easter eggs and references, but this, in my opinion, is the most special of them all, as it's CDPR giving props to Rockstar, which is amazing. How's it going, guys? My name's DPJ, and if you enjoyed this video, leaving a like really helps out. And if you like what you see and want to see more Cyberpunk, be sure to subscribe. So a long, long time ago, there was a game called GTA San Andreas. You may remember it. I mean, who are you kidding? Everybody who knows games knows of San Andreas. Well, within this game, there was a famous train mission which has gone on till this day to still be referenced by GTA players. The mission consisted of two cousins chasing a train. It was quite a difficult mission, and it's why it's still referenced to this day. The cousins were called CJ and Big Smoke, and you can see that old school footage on screen now. Now, upon Cyberpunk, there is a direct reference to this mission from GTA, and this is where you find it. So as you can see on screen now, these train tracks lead to this tunnel. When we get a little closer, we see a few dead bodies on those tracks. Now, if we loot this fella, we see he has a shard. Now, if we read the shard's text, we see a conversation between someone called Little Smoke, where in GTA it was Big Smoke, and JC, where in GTA it was CJ. And they're talking about following a train. And yes, people, this is absolutely epic to me, and I do like the fact that CDPR is showing that love to Rockstar and that GTA franchise, as although GTA and Cyberpunk are very, very different games, they are also very similar in many aspects, and I can 100% guarantee GTA 5 had a major impact on this game, and this is a shout out to Rockstar for that, in my opinion. So yeah, guys, this is the GTA Easter egg reference, and I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leaving a like really helps out. If you're new around here and want to see more Cyberpunk, be sure to subscribe. And if you never want to miss a video upload, you can turn notifications on by hitting that bell button. But guys, thanks as always for stopping by. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and hopefully I will see you on that next one.